The Experience Hall contains the following programs: Art Gallery, Studio, Emerging Technologies, and VR Village. In this high-energy space, you'll be able to see a variety of installations and demonstrations and hands-on labs that include AR and VR apps, the immersive realities, haptics, 3D printing, and real-time gaming sequences.
The Art Gallery is curated by Paula Gaetano Adie from Rhode Island School of Design. The theme this year is Unsettled Artifacts, Technological Speculations from Latin America. For the first time in SIGGRAPH history, the Art Gallery is dedicated exclusively to works by Latin American artists and designers. The Art Gallery emphasizes the power of the poetics of technological speculation and shares new insights on how Latin American artists create, adapt, and use technology to critically engage our present and to map alternative futures and imagine new possible worlds. The gallery will present 10 projects from 7 countries: Argentina, Brazil, Chile, Colombia, Cuba, Ecuador, and Mexico.
Hi everyone, my name is Jeremy Kaniski and I'm the SIGGRAPH 2017 Emerging Technologies Chair. Emerging Technologies is located down in the Experience Hall, and there's a variety of really cool technologies that you can try hands-on and physically interact with. We have everything from robotics to HCI, virtual and augmented reality, holographic images, haptics, and all kinds of different new and exciting technologies going to influence the way you interact with the world in the future. We hope that you'll come check it out and that you find the content really inspiring.
Hi, my name is Brittany Ransom, and I'm the 2017 Studio Chair. This year, the studio theme, Cyborg Self, features new and exciting integrations, adaptations, and extensions of the body. Come join us in the studio and experiment with new 3D printing, microcontroller, and digital fabrication technologies. We hope you leave feeling empowered to tinker, experiment, and engineer well beyond your experience in the studio.
New to VR Village this year, we have a virtual reality Pictionary game that lets your team compete against another team to the backdrop of live music. We also have some interactive tools that let you use your full body and new forms of haptic interaction to do some pretty unique environments.